Second, let's get this race underway. Men's 800 metre final. From the outside. Well, Paul, it's an open race. I said that Bala will be the favourite, and he has a job on his hands to decide what to do here. He could probably try and take it out here. There's a bit of a race to get to the front, but Berrien, Maurice Berrien, decides that he wants to take it on. There's a real scrap going on behind him, though.
There was a lot of bumping and barging there, but straight away, Berrien decided he was much better off at the front, running strongly and running safely out of trouble. Bala slots into second there behind him, quickly followed by a man.
Well, that's a crazy pace, 23.92, and he's not slowing down, Maurice Berrien, and just wondering whether the occasion is getting to him here. He outran 1.43 on more than one occasion last year, but didn't perform well at the World Outdoor Championships, and this is a very quick pace being set by the American. He is full of confidence. Bala chasing him, then Amman, then Gakemi, then Savinsky. But look at the time, 49.73, that's world record pace.
He'd want to be very full of confidence to be able to keep going in this third and then into the fourth lap. And just look at Gakemi there, coming round and wide down the back straight and putting in that surge similar to that which he used in the heat to such effect, but it's not made any inroads yet on Berrien.
Wilson Kipketer broke the world record in the World Indoor Championships all the way back in 1997, and Berrien set off with that sort of pace, but surely those legs have got to start to give way underneath him now as the others come charging through. Bala, Gakemi, Amman trying to make it three titles in a row, but Berrien trying to last it out as Bala gets a shove and a push. Now, can the American hang on here? They're all treading water. He might have just got enough here. Berrien is going to win the gold medal for the United States. Gakemi takes the silver, Sawinski came through for the bronze. Well, what courage! You might have said watching that that that's a crazy way to run, but none of the others could contend with a 49 first lap.